Antonio Barup and Satrohan Madri are being accused of killing Saheed Hamid and burying him in a shallow grave at the D. Edgar Mandir quarantine, and they were not allowed to plead to the capital offense when they stood before Magistrate Marlon Backus. They reportedly conspired with the son of the deceased, Asif Hamid, who is currently in prison for another murder, to kill his father, who was supposed to testify against him. The men plotted, that is, Asif and Madri plotted the crime while the two were serving time in prison. They were both remanded to reappear on July 17, 2018 at the Blairmont Magistrates Court. On Tuesday, police were forced to withdraw charges against the three men after the officer to swear the evidence was absent. Hours later, when the matter was called for the second time, it was observed that it was filed for the New Amsterdam Court and not the Blairmont Magistrates Court. In light of this, Magistrate Rhonda Weaver requested for the jacket to be filed properly. That had to be done at the Fort Wellington Magistrate Court. When that was corrected and came before the court, the magistrate said that she had no jurisdiction to hear the charge as prepared. The prosecution then sought advice from the DPP and then returned to the court with only two of the accused. Magistrate Weaver then asked for the third accused since there were three names on the file jacket. Upon his appearance at the court, it was stated that Antonio Barup and Satrohan Madri are accused of killing Saheed Hamid, but Asif Hamid was charged with accessory to that crime. Due to the fact that Hamid is a prisoner at the New Amsterdam Penitentiary, the magistrate ruled that the matter was out of her jurisdiction and that she could not read the charges to the accused. Police prosecutor Inspector Bernard Brown at that time told the court that the prosecution was only going ahead with charges against Balrup and Madri. Reporting for the Evening News, Kizzy Coleman.